boat from the Harvard University would snap and they get the ball off and go over the jump pressure. They got covered. It looked like they had a good job and they kept it going.
First field.
He gets a block.
That's it. The only one who can catch it. Steven Jordan's going to take this one. At the 30. At the 20. Steven Jordan takes this one all the way to the house.
Of the screen, he back control Archer in motion, a little fake, and they got a little bit of a push and just missed the receivers, the appropriate play call. Snap comes, and they
throw again.
Pressure from Hamilton once again.
A little bit of pressure, but another great kick.
More efficiently, the ball bounces one hop to Jordan at the 40-yard, 50-yard line, and
shake off the tackle. He's got some blockers.
Well, it's going to be down there.
Snyder gets this one off. Another nice kick
to the angle. Fielded at the Hamilton 50-yard line by Steven Jordan, who attempts to bounce it out.
He breaks double tackles. He's got some room now.
And he's got some
one man to beat.
Jordan looks like he needs a block.
And he's going to take this all the way. Steven Jordan brings it back for a Hamilton. And he drops straight back and another
finds
pass
Archer
over.
A good thing for Dale. And they roll the tackle back. He finds Archer. And he is driving his feet and he's still up and he's still driving. Alex Glenn moves back to the back
end of
the ball.
Lumley.
Ball Lumley.
He's got first down
and
that's up. Ball Lumley to the outside. Ball Lumley with one hand to beat. And he's beating up at the 20-yard line.
They're going to show a little bit of a drop.
Joel Archer. Archer.
And Archer gets the ball.
See him handle the ball today.
No, not at all. They got a wide open playbook in this kind of situation. There it is right there. Bring it short. Straight through. Makes a nice move to the inside. Can anybody catch him? Jordan's on the run for him. And he'll take him down inside the 5-yard line. Oh, Joel, real brilliant run. Nice little inside hand off to Reagan Schuler again. Nothing fancy about him, right through the big holes, up the middle, and he's got speed to burn, looking straight ahead, not looking at all, he's behind him, Steven Jordan coming from the far side of the field, coming over to make that.